We caught our second Humboldt squid, and I need to get ready to deploy the camera.
Let's do it. The idea is to keep these things in the water as much as possible. They're big, powerful animals, but succumb very quickly once you remove them from their element. So the idea is I'm gonna get in the water and try to gently cradle it, keep it nice and calm while the other fellas attach the camera.
But that means, once again, I gotta get in the water with the squid. Everything we've seen so far supports the claim that this species is one of the ultimate predators.
All right, Bill, I'm gonna grab it.
Okay, just grab it on. That's it.
All right, where's the camera?
Right here.
Let's do it.
Got it.
As critter cam expert Kyler Abernathy readies the camera, the squid hits me with its jet propulsion. Its muscular body generates pressure like a fire hose.
Not on the jig too well, but I think we should do it if you want to do it.
But before we can deploy the camera, the squid makes its escape. No sooner do I get out of the water than I find a squid attacking one of the squid we jigged up earlier.
So it's the
look at him, look, he goes.
More evidence these Humboldts are cannibal.
The one on the line is somewhat injured and the other one's coming up to attack it.
Hit him, what?
Oh! Well, the other one's bigger, we want to catch that one.
Don't grab it.
I prepare to get back in the water, this time with a squid that's completely unrestrained.
You think I'm the only one in the water?
Yeah, well, you said I didn't need to kill him.
Holy s***!
All right, I'm gonna try to grab it.
Okay.
Go into the mantle,
grab it behind the fins if you can.
Yeah, behind the fins.
I can't tell which one's which.
The longer one
has better color.
See the...
Yeah,
the one
does have a torn fin.
I got it!
Okay.
Great.
That's big.
I managed to separate the two squid and grab a hold of the unrestrained one.
Gilly, can you take the mantle and let me switch hands?
Okay.
You got it?
I'm only here.
Oh, push. Oh.
Okay.
Dang!
Go ahead.
Those things are sharp!
It's okay.
These tentacles are getting me. Whew, this one makes me a little nervous because it's a live wire. We didn't pull him up from 1,000 feet. He just swam up on his own.
We slide the critter cam sleeve up over the back of the squid and lock it in place.
I got the edge of that.
There we go.
You get it close?
Yep.
All right, got it right next to the mouth, so it's really a good hold.
He's really breathing.
Okay.
Really coming at Clay.
All right.
It looks perfect.
Yeah, no, it's beautiful.
It feels really good.
The camera is now securely attached. The lights are switched off. It's time to release the squid.
Nice.
Yeah, he's great.
Great.
Swimming very powerfully. Very powerfully. Man, he's going right down to the abyss.
Now the question is, will this deployment be more successful, or will the camera and squid once again be mercilessly attacked?